Hey guys, today I have 5 simple progression steps to help you perfect your pull and kick timing in breaststroke. This is a crucial step for breaststroke that many beginner swimmers can struggle with. Making sure you start your pull first, but also completing your kick simultaneously as you extend your hands out front for a streamlined finish can be very tricky. 2 common mistakes during breaststroke timing are: first, swimmers can pull way too wide and lift their head, making it hard to start the kick at the right time, therefore causing a lot of drag as they glide while still finishing the kick. Second, swimmers can pull their arms way too far back, making it extremely difficult to begin the kick. For the first step, we're going to use a kickboard. I would also recommend a snorkel to help keep your head down and just focus on the kick. Hold the board flat on the water with your head low and start doing strong breaststroke kicks. Focus on keeping your arms straight, head down, and a level body position. Make sure you don't bend your elbows or push the board up. For this step, just focus on really squeezing your feet together for as much distance out of each kick. The second step is working on timing your breath with your kick. Still holding the kickboard, start by taking a breath without bending your elbows or pushing down on the board. As you begin to lower your head, start your kick and finish as your head goes under the water. Do an extra kick to reinforce good body and head position. The third step is the same as the second one, just without the kickboard. Holding your arms out front, lift your head to breathe without moving your hands at all. This really makes you tighten your core and immediately start your kick as you lower your head, otherwise you'll sink. Same as before, finish your kick with a strong squeeze and do a second kick to reset before the next breath. The fourth step is adding a small skull in front as you take a breath. Without taking a full pull, this step helps you feel the timing of the beginning of your pull with a breath and your kick. This step also helps you work on keeping your pull within the power zone out front. Make sure you do the extra kick to stay level and reset. The fifth and final step is only a 3/4 pull without the extra kick. The 3/4 pull is where you get a good catch out front and pull around, but your hands should be ahead of your face the whole time. Don't let your elbows go under your shoulders. Start your pull, take a quick breath, and do your fast, strong kick as you lower your head. Your pull and kick should finish at the same time, with your feet squeezed together and your head down between your arms. Now that you've learned the correct timing for breaststroke, do some regular swim. It's the same as the final step, just a slightly stronger pull and faster tempo. Make sure you don't pull your elbows behind your shoulders and you start your kick early enough so that the entire stroke finishes at the same time. Let me know in the comments below if these progression steps help you. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already to see more videos. Bye!